gun shit. I'm gonna fuck with you.
Drink my dick?
You shouldn't complain about that. Lord. I'll let him do that. He's gonna come back.
Here it is. It's time.
suck my dick. God damn it, sir.
$10 for you get here, so.
Why can't they pick
y'all
you up?
Y'all can enjoy all you want until like 1 or 2 in the morning.
But your dad masturbates all the time, so it'll be okay.
Sounds like me.
It'll be okay. Your dad will be fine.
Can't always fucking.
If your sister comes.
Oh, you know.
No, I'm not asking her.
What'd you want?
The Arnold Schwarzenegger call your mother thing.
Just so you know, I'm walking out on the porch. Just so you know, I'm not going to be afraid to get you.
You don't have to walk me out on the porch.
Oh, God, that was Royce.
I could have told
no
you
No shit,
that.
Dumbass.
You did.
I
you
could,
did that on
I
purpose.
I could have told you that.
What? I told you to take a drink. And...
Oh, I took a drink. Nice big fucking swig.
The fuck after. So it's your own fault. I told you to be easy and you didn't listen, so, you know.
Took a goddamn big swig. Talk about the
shut
goddamn
up,
reaper.
Before I stuck you
soul
in the fucking goddamn
fucking
freezer.
Dick.
I'll stick you in the freezer. Watch it. After I dismember you, can I?
Why don't you turn it off?
Yeah, hey, over 9,000. You're
paying 9,000!
Who's this over 9,000 guy, dude?
1,000.
She wants
to.
I'm sorry. Please don't hate me.
He's feeling it. You know how he gets how this goes.
What? No, yeah, I won't hear it. I won't hear any. Less
if you're
in
here to play Yellow Wolf, will you play Best Friend?
Songs.
Yeah. It's the only one I know.
This is the only one I know.
Yellow Wolf is good.
That reminds me of my mom and dad. If they're if we're
no,
all hey, if we're to all live in the Boonies, my nigga. Cause I know you know the Boonies, Canary. So don't
we live yeah.
Don't play fucking
man.
Just shut up and listen.
We live
you
in
the already know.
Ghetto.
You already know how the ghetto shit goes.
Meth lab in the back in the crack smoke peels through the streets like a nigga when it fall. Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatch.
been paused. What the fuck, man? I can never get sleep, man. Peeked out the window, what's wrong with y'all? Stood up in my boots and tied Alabama's sweatpants into my pillow. Looks like that it's some motherfuckers that tried to sneak in and steal his elbows. They don't know that old man don't hold hands or throw hands. Nah, he's rocked like a grillo. Put to the Chevy and pulled out a machete and the gun is heavy and tall as the digit window. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg in the mossy dump, stuff a bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk.
That's my girl.
Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg in the mossy dump, stuff a bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk on you. I'm living 30 and I'm pulling up dirty, smoking Babbage out the back of my buddy's Monte Carlo. Spitting over some super hot beats with a super hot freak, we call the parking lot ho. You know we sipping on the underground bottle, facing the trunk make the whole town wobble. So when we ride around, bitches follow. Tonight one of the bitches is keeping us problem. But one of them bitches, been fucking one of my homeboy's favorite bitches. And he's been on his heat list for a minute, and I think he's ready to handle this business. So come together, we'll get this. And he handed me the Cartier watch that was on his wrist. Said, watch this shit, and he took to the truck and grabbed his biscuit. Biscuit, think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk. He got an old Mossberg in the mossy oak duffel bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk. He got an old Mossberg in the mossy oak duffel bag. One's gotta go. One falls down to the ground. One walks down to the road. Mama better call the police. Now he's screaming. Took a bunk shot to the chest with the rocks off shell and his movies showing. All this blood is spilled. Enough to give a penguin chills. Hot enough to make the potato smoke in the tip of the hollow steel. In the valley of the hollow field. In the valley of the hollow till. This ain't a thing with my imagination, buddy. This is where I deal. Bama. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg in the mossy dump, duffel bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk on you. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg in the mossy dump, duffel bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk.
Kenny!
Yeah, I'm Kenny.
Yeah! Now you're starting to understand everything. God damn, it took long enough. Hey, do me a favor.
It was actually in August.
I want to get laid.
It was in August.
That was fucking dirt.
Oh, it was in August.
If you didn't, you're fucking retarded.
I know, Jesus Christ.
I'm good. Cool.
I got
to smile. I only smile.
Damn, that sounds like it's fucked up.
Somebody please pass me in the paper. I'm trying to clown this bitch as soon as possible. She done fucked up. This bitch done really fucked up. And now this bitch don't clown on me when she walk around that town with STDs. And she telling everybody she get checked every week, but you know damn well this bitch ain't clean. Now this bitch don't clown on me when she walk around that town with STDs. And she telling everybody she get checked every week, but you know damn well this bitch ain't clean. And that whole line section for four guys in a lifetime before that bitch on bullshit. She walk them all up. Probably throw your ass into a creek, cause you ain't worth the money. Really, you ain't worth my time, bitch. I gotta let them know it ain't like I can throw you on a sign. Don't it flip the whole trip, you trying to win with me, knowing that you get around. Sure, it's not the real test, you the one who came up. I was always quiet, laughing at the track, and then it's falling down, falling down.
Your apologies never end, but you swore you'd never say, get said again.
their sex is, fucking couple one is. Takes away all of her legs, you know. You love my legs?
Yeah, girl. No.
Of
keep
course.
Your socks on. I suck feet. No, I don't suck titties either. And I dare you to eat pussy. That's disgusting.
That's
you know what?
This is your song in particular. Yeah. No, I found it. This is your song, dude. Bye, girl. Bye, Felicia. This is your song. I found it, but
he says when you made ass, you got passed on.
We found it. No, you're right. We found it. The fucking weird thing we had that day, but it's your song.
Man, a little shorty from Chicago. About to meet the pussy like Tabo. Then I eat the ass, keep it on the down low. I know, I see your head Chinese. I can take the egg rolls and the rib tips. I'm only eating mass on my wrist list. I eat them all.
And you walk away, so I can play.
Kiss a bitch in the mouth.
You what like that? Let's go, then, dog.
Huh? I just open
walk
up the
away,
ass.
Sound like play.
Bum. Ain't no shame in my game, I'm a
pimp.
Eat an ass, never called, I'm a pimp. We could go to 12 rounds like Crisco. Yeah, a man got money, yeah, Santo. You would a bitch tell you, I can with a bitch what? Huh? When the homies know you eat ass, you ain't gotta pass the blunt. I eat ass.
Now what I'm in, Connecticut.
I eat ass. How
is the name of Nord, nigga? It's been called for that. Close the damn door, you cocksucker. Probably fuck you in the ass.
I'll sleep all fucking day.
I'll message you when I get home.
Yeah, come on, man.
Make sure you message me as soon as you walk through the door.
Next time you do that, I'm gonna stab you with.
I'm coming, shut up.
Get the
sir.
Fuck in here, bitch. Before I stab you. Come on, you cocks fucking nigger slayer fucking Dominion 3000. Whatever the fuck you call your fucking LARPing name. I know you're in the fucking role-playing LARPing shit, like Zelda shit, and costume shit, and actually going to war and all that other shit. Don't fucking lie to me, nigga. Close the fucking door. Next time you do that, I'm gonna fucking stab you until
dude,
you fucking worship me.
Dude, I still fucking
like a god.
I still fucking love her. I don't know why.
Yeah, I know, you fucking dumb. Oh my god. You, Edward, and Mom are some of the most frustrating people I know. About to fucking stab you, bitches. Tired of fucking dealing with it. Ah! Now do you understand why I do this crazy shit? It's like my dad. He had his own dumbass moments. And he was a fucking genius. I fucked up with that. That was fucking.
Alright, now that my dick is empty of the piss that was in it.
I got the
suck
wrong,
it till it turns to fried.
I got
rice.
The wrong twitch, okay? You better not.
My fucking the lantern on my fucking jeans fucking caught onto it.
As long as that's the case, then I won't fucking punish you for the charges you received.
Sir, you know what time it is?
Yeah, 8:58 or 8:56 p.m.
I don't give a fuck about the real time.
Oh. You know what the time is, my nigga? It's time to party. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. I figured I'd pull that shit.
He better answer, too. What a dick. Are you drinking my fucking shit?
Corey, right?
Yo, what you doing, bitch?
It's about time, nigga. Earth!
You're at where?
He's at work. Fuck work.
They were trying to get my job was trying to get me to come in tonight, and you know what I told them? Fuck you, I went through hell for the last two nights. Fuck that shit, I want my nights to myself. The manager that's working tonight, she done messaged me, was like, I quit. Like, bitch, what's that fucking got to do with me? I told you last night to not to call my ass and try and get me to come in. What the fuck do I look like?
This freezer hit the supplies and support unit. Good morning. I'm Wilfred Brentley, and I'd like to talk to you.
Yeah.
Right.
Yo. Quiet. Yo. What'd it feel like, my nigga?
Just smoking a cigarette before you get back to work.
Yeah. Fuck it in your ass.
Where the fuck are you working?
Papa John's.
I just ordered from there down here in Indy. I ordered from Papa Dia's.
Lord Pigeon. Lord Pigeon, learn the rest of the way to the fucking goal, alright?
Hey, Papa Diaz is the shit, bro.
I will show you the path, even though I can't completely, you know, do it myself.
Yeah, he up at his work. What time you getting up, motherfucker?
Nah, I know how Corey is. He's a fucking beautiful follower. He's my nigga from hell. Yeah. He's gotten drunk, God knows how many times, all on the job while trying to shoot the ship and land. This is beautiful.
What's up,
thank you, man. Thank you for everything, boy.
Huh?
You're my nigga, dude. You need to be a Lord Pigeon. I'm tired of fucking dealing with it. Controlling fucking space bar, nigga.
What time are you off, fool?
Midnight, my time.
Midnight, your time?
Yeah, that'll be 2 a.m. this time.
Well, fuck. Wait, we're 2
5 hours from now, nigga.
We're way ahead of him on time?
Yes, 2 hours.
That's the one you're full of flavors, motherfucker. Oh, he don't know. He had to get back to work, apparently. Mm-hmm. All right, let's see who else I can call. It'll answer. Oh, he's coming back.
He's gonna look out, dude. He's gonna tell you how it works. He's gonna let you know he's ready. He's gonna be a fucking dope ass homie. I know how Corey operates. And I feel like a piece of shit every goddamn time. But not all the time, because I at least love to fucking shoot the shit with him. Bro. Watch videos with him.
I'm over at Roy's. I'm not going home tonight. Do what?
Yeah, I know, nigga. I wish you were here too, my nigga. Corey, I wish you were here too, my nigga. You know it'd be dope.
Bro, I'm not
so going much home. Fucking cheaper, Tim.
Bro, I'm not going home.
It's space shit, dude.
Look, bro. I live with my mom, dude, and my mom don't want me drunk, and I'm already past that limit. By the time you get off work, I'm gonna be so fucked up, I won't be able to walk.
Nigga, remember when I was locked up and y'all got scared?
You were the shadow to my life. Did you feel us? Another star.
But yeah, dude, like, I'm like, I'm drinking. Alright, man. Let's see who else we can call. Should we call Stephanie's baby, punk ass baby daddy and call it Cousin's ass out?
Oh. Alright, we wanna do.
No, I'm not gonna call. Oh. No, but I'm gonna call this bitch.
It's done. I don't know how to do this. I think I know, but I don't really know. Where am I gonna go? No, okay. Where am I gonna go? I'm gonna rock. You ain't so fly.
What are you doing?
I'm asleep. I'm
How you been?
Good to see you again, Kenny. Looking dope as always.
I'm like five mixed drinks and like four or five beers in.
So, yeah, it's still me, Lord Esther. Good to see you again, dude.
I'm staying with mom right now, and I'm not gonna be able to go home because I'm gonna be past that limit by the time I'm done.
That's one for me in the wind column. A lot of losses.
I'm gonna end up getting my own place. It's time to get the hours and shit out of here to be able to do it.
I think I'm going crazy.
I don't know, though. Mom's health is getting bad, so it's kind of like one of those situations where I want to get my own place. But at the same time, I'm scared. The other night she got up to go to the bathroom and almost fucking fell on the floor, and when she did, I caught her before she hit her head on the table. And she just, she's on a lot of medication for her diabetes, but I don't think any of them is working. She's getting, her sugar keeps going up, her sugar keeps going down. I've been trying to keep an eye on her. I'll say though, living with mom is like living with my own, with a twin version of my damn self. I now know where I get my fucking work mind from. But I mainly wanted to call and say Happy New Year and see how you've been.
I've been alright. Happy New Year to you too. I was gonna call you New Year's at midnight, but I didn't know if you were working or not.
So. I was unfortunately working. I didn't get out of that fucking place till 6 o'clock in the morning. And then I worked. Yeah, I'm at Rally's. I worked last night too and didn't get out until 6 o'clock in the morning. And then the people wonder why I don't want to fucking come in and work tonight. Fuck you people. I had a room. I've never worked on New Year's Eve. And the first night I worked on.
You work at O'Reilly's?
Rally's.
O'Reilly's?
Yeah, it's a burger joint.
What is that, a bar?
It's a burger joint. It's Rally/Checkers. I'm sorry if my speech is a little slurred or whatever they say.
You're talking pretty good for being an Altian,
man. about five mixed drinks and about four or five beers, and I'm feeling pretty damn fucking good for myself right now.
You're fucking lightweight. You're fucking lightweight, nigga. Stop my Chinese like that.
Candy is
a fucking lightweight pussy. Don't let him fucking bullshit you.
与其说我们被城市所禁锢，不如说我们过于迷恋这份安逸。
Even if it was to just hear her chew me out for the way I've been. See, the last time I had a conversation with her, she chewed me out for the way she found out everything I was on. She chewed me straight out and threatened to shove her foot up my ass. I love you.
I miss everybody. I was down there around Thanksgiving, down in Missouri around Thanksgiving, but I didn't know what you're in Texas.
I should have messaged to see if she wanted to see if she had a way around so she could see me. She don't have a car? I can't say shit. I ain't got a driver's license or a car. I mean, I know how to drive, just don't have either one.
Have you called and checked on your mom if you're not going home?
I texted her earlier. She's at work. So, that's why... Yeah, I'll give her that. That woman is a tough-ass cookie, man. She goes to work on a daily basis, man. She's still wiping asses for a living and everything. I don't understand how she keeps going. Well, I guarantee it. I figured that. I done told mom that a couple years ago. I said, I guarantee you'll outlive my ass. She working constantly, she's moving.
You aren't gonna
have a liver. I don't drink the way I used to. It's been. She went home. We aren't together, but we still spend time together and we still talk. And I done told her tonight, I done told her that no matter what, I still have feelings for her and I still love her. It's just because. It wouldn't have never ended if I wouldn't open my fucking fat mouth and spoke while I was completely blackout drunk. But shit happens, you know what I'm saying? Shit happens when you're blackout drunk. I pretty much went off on her mom and her dad, and then I got into her. Sister, and it was just a whole ass mess. I remember bits and pieces, but not everything. Yeah, I know. But tonight's an exception because I want to celebrate my New Year's since I had to work.
With the Lord of Time.
What's going to happen tonight?
Fucking Lord of Time.
You still got shit in there, motherfucker. Down it.
I know, my dude.
Down it.
What's not as fun, though?
Down it. Down that shit.
It's dead as magic.
Huh?
It's dead as magic.
What?
It's dead and grandpa's magic.
I know, and we're not trying to be sentimental.
And guess who's here watching you the whole time?
Check that shit before I go get you ice. We're not being sentimental tonight. We're
We're gonna be Gucci tonight.
That's the whole reason we got along all these years, because we can easily enter our estrogen states. Whether we jack off or don't jack off the same day, or if we only do it one or two times a day, and then go like two or three or four or five or 6 days without being able to, you know, have our usual amounts. Now it goes, buddy. Yeah. You finally figured that out?
Hey. Look,
I'm gonna fuck you in the ass if you ain't careful.
Look,
here we go.
Right.
What's up? Look at that. Edward's in the center. You're on the left, I'm on the right.
One more night. One more night.
Yeah, yeah, it's fucking white.
One more night.
Look at that.
Yeah,
yeah,
it's good. Hey.
No, this is the act, sir.
You are the dumbass.
Looks like they don't.
He's too fucking big to be me.
People say I got a drinking problem.
It's midnight where I go. It's midnight where I go.
People saying that I'm
pissed off. That's funny, dude.
Just cause I'm living off the rock.
Girlfriend.
I don't know. You ready to do it properly, nugget?
Here you go, girl.
You gotta do it. Come on, nigga. Girlfriend.
Is this the last bit of the booze?
Yes.
Where the fuck's the...
That's why I've been telling you to drink fucking probably.
I thought States you Christ, said you nigga. Had some fucking...
Dude, vodka. I got plenty of beer. Just fucking drink the fucking goddamn loads.
I thought you said you had some vodka around here.
Yeah, you think, but I wish I did.
Be alright.
You ain't gonna fuck me in the ass. Not tonight.
You wanna get fucked in the ass?
You better get fucked in the mouth if you ain't careful.
You're gonna get fucked in the mouth that you're not careful for. It's fucking in the mouth. The girls are chilling, nearly broken, but it's a Lucifer father dear. Kiss me, darling, more than a complaint of beer. Me grief and tears, the smother than all to rip the corn. Leave where I was born, cut the strip with barn. Okay, that's a brand new pair of roses. Like if you're Irish,
if you're Irish, you don't drink anything and everything. You drink what you know you drink.
Hit my back! Did we not figure out what the rest of the dice was?
Do that to me! Do that to me, Lord Canary!
You gotta be kidding me!
buddy has called us. He's holding all the big ass stuff. Where's his name? Fat. You understand?
Did we ever find the other?
We're fucking fat. We're fucking fat. We're fucking fat canary. We also understand your Irish. You also understand your Scottish. You probably even understand your German.
I'm not the one. They were both in the fucking cup the last time I won. Which means that something happened.
Well, that's what? There's some else in the picture that has a trick. We can make up the trick. Yeah! Right? And there you go. Yeah! You know what? There's no fucking thing. We can make up the trick. We can make up the trick. Guess what? This is the OG 600 AD original version. Remember how this was supposed to be Vegeta's Atonement?
这位就是你带回来的乐师吗?
草民见过我是。
500-600 years old.
是个妙人。
Pretty fucking dope, dude. You have no idea.
站住!
我一直在骗王上。
你去哪里?
南苏。 阿林，故国是什么样子的？余骁呢？一国的义子，我这是全国之人。王上，虽时间未到，我心中已有答案。是因我决定提前离开，就当此行从未曾。
Sir, we need to call the people. This is our.
为了救王女，我已经不再是阿鲁罗米了。之勉，你这是何苦？我绝不会坐视不理，救你能为阿鲁。
提供します。
am I picking on this inside? I'm in the case. I'm a deep punish that is coming last. I'm waiting for drinking, I want to pick my thoughts when I don't need to. That girl's not going to, and I need to. You're getting away with my rhythm, I'm feeling it. So push it up, it's not the way to my soul. Is it up, 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 is it up.
The sun goes cracked out the cemetery, rat holes, and on the bug. Every nigga that
yeah,
made the drugs for me, supported the cowboys, turning it off. She buried me, if I let her rock, put my dick, then she started that anxiety. The story pussy, I'm advised, ask the pussy, go down top, the fuck out. And then so I don't care what dirty hoes are doing, don't get it through the hood, rat. I'm talking, cause it's through the hood, rat.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. 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 I